giving all glory to the Most High Yah today. We give him praise. We give him thanks today. We wonder at his majesty. We exalt his name above all names. We thank him because he has called us. He knocked and we opened. And he came in and supped with us. And we thank him for that. And he did not have to choose us to be his people, but he did, and we give him all the glory for that. We honor him today because we are.
Most High.
Give honor to the Most High.
Give honor.
Give honor to the Most High.
We honor you today, Father.
Give honor to the Most
Hallelujah.
High.
Hallelujah. Praise the Most
give
High,
Yah. Give honor to the Most High.
Lift your hands to Yahweh today. We give you honor,
give
Father.
One more time, give honor to the Most High.
Give honor to the Most High.
Hallelujah. He didn't put that prohibition on us. Hallelujah. It signifies of the great time of rejoicing that you're going to have at the marriage supper of the Lamb. Hallelujah. And so with this, because he is in the stead of God, he is supposed to take us the Lamb and give unto his wife the same way that the Messiah is going to give us the new wine. Hallelujah.